Dear students of degree third year, this is Tahmina Suhan, Associate Professor, Department of English, Tongi Government College, Gazipur. Hope you are doing well and keeping safe at your home. Today, I am going to take your class on how to write an essay. I will take a few classes on this topic. This is my first class. Okay, dear students, before going to discuss about how to write an essay, we must know what an essay is. An essay is a short piece of writing on a particular subject. It is a piece of writing that gives the author's own argument. Essays are used as literary criticism, political manifestos, learned arguments, observations of daily life, recollections and reflections of the author. An essay has been defined in a variety of ways. One definition is a prose composition with a focused subject of discussion or a long systematic discourse. So, in a word, an essay is a written piece that is designed to present an idea, propose an argument, express the emotion. It is a tool that is used to present a writer's ideas in a non-fictional way. Now, we must know what the length of an essay. An essay can be as short as 500 words. It can also be 5,000 words or more. Most essays are around 1,000 to 3,000 words. This word range provides the writer enough space to develop an argument and work to convince the reader of the author's perspective regarding a particular issue. So, we must know what the topics of essays. The topics of essays are boundless. It may be any political, social, environmental, or even our day-to-day life issues. So, there are some classifications of an essay. Essays have been classified as formal and informal. Formal essays are those which have serious purpose, dignity, logical organization, length. Whereas, the informal essay is characterized by the personal element, humor, unconventionality of theme. In my next class, I will discuss about the difference between essay and composition. So, this is all today. Thank you, students.